Watches the starlit blackness open up. Sing to the dawn. And so she said, I leave this all up to you now, this world. It is yours. all the rain-carved valleys, the gushing rivulets working their way through the stomachs of hills, all the soft autumn breezes, the grand panoramas, and the slow-dancing insects lit up by the dusk hues. All the townships and cities, the forests and their daisy-freckled clearings, the rings painted in the moss, all the churning boulders, the sand peeling from cliff faces, trickling back down to the core, the ripples on the pond surface, the waves in the sea's floor, all the flittering birds, the wandering deer, the silent fish, the lonesome human. Stood upon the shoreline, watching octant after octant, clouds devoured by horizon. The water foam broke endlessly over the sand between feet and the stones underneath as the tall grass stands silently by. From the cliff tops, the sky breaks, the earth breaks, the ocean itself torn asunder, leaving for the last time all those memories gathered for nothing. The moon falls apart, the sun falls apart, of the stars, not a single trace, screaming all for nothing. Thank you.
down our time, riding the highway or cityscape lines, searching for the road we can never quite find, the one that leads us to open arms and sweet tomorrows, and everything is okay. We smoke our insides black and wait for heart attacks, just pray is while we sleep so we pass a little suffering. If it's okay, would you just watch over me for a little while? That's all I'm asking, and I do like your company, so stay. Thank you.